What are they trying to achieve by mercilessly bombing shopping malls, hospitals, maternity areas, houses, civilians? This military chaplain says. What do they want to achieve? I can't understand it, he says. Do you understand it, he asks us? I don't think you can. I don't feel safe anywhere in Ukraine, she tells us.